One dribble, pick it up with the shooting hand on top, lift it, shoot it. One dribble, boom, lift it. All right, that's your drill. All right, stop. Now, he started outside the dotted line, and he stepped inside the dotted line. No, we're stepping and landing in the same spot. Yes. Good. 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 Start at the foul line. One, two, lift. Just get to your knee, go. Why? Tell me why. You pick the ball up with your hand on the side, you'll see it on the tape. Hand on top, front and top. Yes. If we do this, pick it high, swivel it, our hands are out of position. Watch layup lines and see how many guys in layup lines swivel the ball. And then what happens? Somebody comes and steals the ball because they're giving it to them. Plus, if they don't steal and you come up, you tend to get sidespin. So we're picking it up at the knee and we're going straight up. Good, move your hand up. Toss it out. Throw it out. One dribble, put a foot in the lane. Stop. Watch. We do not wind up in here. We don't. Okay? We have a foot in the lane. We stay here. Pick it up at your knee. You bend, so you change this float. You don't want to be floating in. You want to control it up. You have balance. You pick it up at your knee, you change sideward momentum to upward, and you're in balance. Okay, all right, let's go. Hand on top. You got it. Foot in the lane, hand on top. Boom. That's smart. Go down for it. Hand up. Good. Stay there, Joe. Good. Good. Okay. Well,
I tried to lean back that time.
That's all right. All right, stop. Other side. Drive left baseline. Good, Rick. Way to go, Joe. We'll be right back.